Hello, am I live? I am alive. Yay. I don't know what game to stream, actually. So yeah. I have no clue what to stream. I don't have a Jedi Power Battles. Let me see what I have. Stupid disk. No one likes video games. I hate video games. I don't even like video games. I just play video games for, because there are no radio games. I don't know. What to do? What to do? Have like no games to play, actually. And I don't really want to start new games. I don't. Stop saying replay. I don't have time crisis. You know what? You know what? Hold on. What the hell is the game? There it is. This is for all of you weeaboos and all you Japanese people out there in chat world. If you don't play video games, terrorists wins, yes. The terrorists will win if you don't play video games. Reading disk. Reading disk. I just realized that's I don't think anyone has actually changed the ticker from last night. The ticker from last night. Or something, I don't know. I was echoing because. Why would I reboot the PS2? I was echoing because I turned the sound on the stream because I'm. Watched the stream to see how it was. No, I didn't repeat myself. Why did I just start up World of Warcraft when I was going to start up Internet? Buena Vista Games. Square Enix. It has Doland Duck in it. Let's play on beginner because because I'm not good with video games. Okay, let's do beginner. Beginner it is, guys. Beginner it is. I think I actually have. Proud. Proud. Never. Oh god. Proud. Never. That I never play so much. I do. Anyway, new game. Hold on. Just gonna check again. How do you know if it's proud or not? Gay Nazi Fourth Reich hearts. Cool. Cool beans. Does this smell his house? Oh god, it's been ages since I played this. How do I go back to the menu, to the start screen? Yeah. How do I soft restart? I don't know how to do it down there. Oh, and PS2. Yes, on the PlayStation 2. Press. Oh, you mean that? Okay then. I did L1, L blah blah blah, but didn't work. I know that on the Nintendo DS it's shoulder buttons and start select. Explosion, what do you talk about explosion? No explosions here. Stop trolling, Toix. You troll. Stop trolling. Such a troll. Why can't you be an orc instead? Or a cool Tauren?
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But no, under the sea, under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us.
What should I pick here? Stereo or Pro Logic? Stereo, okay. Yes! Now, it's on proud mode. What the hell are you guys talking about? Play pro mode and beat several 10 levels below what everyone else had like I did.
A scattered dream that's like
doesn't
a
make
off
sense.
Memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
The game sound good to my voice? Okay, good.
Good.
When you walk, we know him. Please, oh baby, don't go. Things are the way we feel. Feel like nowhere. Just like... we can modicon our brofist, like something like I don't know, something like that.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora?
I really want to play Birth by Sleep.
Give me a break, I'm
giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
That fish. Them fishes.
Another dream about it.
Another dream about it. Yes, this is some Nautilus. Twilight Town. You should be able to play as Edward in Kingdom Hearts. Oh, that would be great. A Twilight world in the next Kingdom Hearts game would be awesome.
Tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
Ventus, what? Yeah, please don't smell. Go find Terra.
I mean,
already.
It's true that stuff's been stolen around.
What
town?
Is LT Surge doing there? First day, Moon's gonna destroy the town. What's that,
so,
Guile?
If he wants to
wait,
think
is that
it,
Guile? First day. Oh shit, the Moon!
See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life?
No.
Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never.
You mad?
Now, what to do?
He mad.
Well... we could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
But what about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Our...
are gone.
Our penises are gone.
All are gone? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone. Stolen. And not just the...
Our dicks are gone.
The word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that word off.
Yeah. All right. Time for some recon. Huh?
That faint.
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Nautilus, he'll awaken very soon. When I first recognized this, the first character I recognized was Twilight Edward Cullen. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. God, these controls. That was Harkon's team from Street Fighter 4. Oh, hello, Roxas. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. You used to be my favorite customers.
I'm not a thief.
Okay.
It's not fun having everyone stalking me, you know?
Then you got over blah 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 blah. The country will be disappointed.
Thank you.
Roxas, have you seen my cat around?
Woof.
Thank you, Roxas.
Did they steal something?
Oh my, yes, something important.
Just so you know, we didn't do it.
I believe you.
Thanks for that, ma'am.
So, my dick. My precious dick. Looks like the culprit is going around stealing dicks. And not just dicks, but word dick, too. This isn't your average thief. I wonder if Cypher would know about this. You gotta talk to him. Come on, to the sandlot. Someone is going around, stealing sticks. Dildo. Okay. Dildo. Oh, look, it's that black
thieves.
Guy.
Thieves!
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah? Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
You can give us back the... now.
You can give us
yeah,
the deal
back. Yeah, you're the only ones
now.
Who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Huh. Not that we need some to prove that you're
losers. To prove that you're losers.
Replay.
What?
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
Oh. He wants me to suck his penis. Roxas is going to suck his penis.
Roxas!
Get out of here, zombie furry. Which one should I pick up? Okay, cool. Save us really strong, you know. Did I sound tough? Did I? Tough or gray? Implying I'm not going to ask for you in my opinion. Is my voice better than the game? Okay. So mage stuff, brawler thing. There is no axe or thing. There is no axe. There's a sword. Oh yeah, I can do it in the first person. Sword. Mage. And like a club. Mage, okay. You're a wizard, Harry. Oh yeah, this almost looks like a staff. You can perform unusual attacks with this. This is a handguard. This has a handguard. It defends well against attacks. A club used in struggle battles. Its lightweight makes it easy to swing. This is melee. Melee. Magic. That means I'll have lower health. Yeah, there we go. Attack club, defense sword, magic, mage stuff. Attack, defense, or magic, go. Club. You dizzy yet? Magic, attack, magic or attack. Magic is always the most fun, but I'll take shit tons of damage. I don't really use magic so much. Fine attack. Fuck you, soul.
Roxas, focus!
Focus.
Sure is me having a lot of viewers.
Neo, loser!
Blah.
Violence.
Come on. Quit playing around and fight.
Gotta fix the controls. I mean, the camera.
Isn't this romantic? Don't leave me hanging now. So long.
Bong. Why would this be romantic? Fuck.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
Oh, snap.
What was that?
The thief?
He's rubbing his belly. Yeah, this is the game where you slaughter thousands of heartless. Well, it's just like 1,000.
Yeah.
star.
Huh?
Oh yeah, I can just type, I mean, spam triangles.
It's no use.
Oh, snap.
What? What is this thing?
It's the Matrix. Herp. Did it beat you?
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
It's a you girl.
Do not.
So, like... anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
I like girls.
Oh.
No, it's about
so
justice.
So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on. <It's> serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
Oh, thanks. That's just silhouette white. Yeah, it would be weird if there was a picture of him taking a shower.
Where am I?
Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
At you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
I got a question, guys.
A Keyblade?
Are you sure no one has streamed this game before? I know Lowell did a Kingdom Hearts game, but did he do the first one?
A Keyblade.
Yeah, no, Nerzep, I mean...
What was that about?
But did Lone stream Kingdom Hearts 2 or 1? Because I know that it was recently.
Sorry about that.
But how long was it then?
Thanks.
Was the last person to do Kingdom Hearts 2.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man,
fatty, this turned out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all.
Summer fags.
So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies.
Red
Let's
size.
Just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
You forgot, but we're broke.
From
Maybe
Donald.
You forgot, I'm smart.
Magnet Head, you're disgusting.
Yeah.
her.
It's easy to level up in this. Just go to the Lion King world. And then... the Lion King world, even. And there's like, on the peak there, the second time you go to the Lion King world, on the peak there's a bunch of Heartless that just keeps on spawning. Skateboard. Fucking heel whips, how do they work?
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
money. Pretzels, of course. Well, there's always watermelon. Oh god, 2,000 money for a watermelon. Those pretzels, man. Finally.
Which job should I take? I remember cargo climb being... Hate is gonna hate menu, what? Fuck. Losing fight against cargo car. Apply for work. Mail delivery. Loads of money. Tony Hawk's Disney Enix Skater, yes. Grandstander, not stalker. I hate, ouch, my tail. I hate grandstander. Don't let a ball touch the ground, don't let blah blah blah. Are you on the ball? Get on the ball. I know that there's a specific way to do this. Fuck you, kid.
So, Bol, we meet again. It's raining money. I don't have enough dodge for that. I need 800. Yeah, this is stuck with too. Stupid bird. Take the fucking letter. You'll be quick then. You gotta be quick, I mean. Because I need like 450. 400 now. So this is how gold farmers farm gold in China. It's your face. It's both. Implying you have a girlfriend. God damn it. Thank you.
40 more. So, how is chat doing?
Yeah.
Don't be sad, I'm not kudu. Ouch. You silly... What the hell? If you already know that guys hit her, why don't you, like, help her and make defend her? I mean, why are they hitting her? I mean, I know she maybe likes to get hit. You woman abuser. Sorry, Hamel, for lying to you. Can I get banned for impersonating Kodo? Kudu, Kodo, Kudu. How much money do I have? Cody. What
Why don't you do it then? No one cares, Biz. Go lie down. Go lie down and rest. Don't sit by a computer playing Modern Warfare. Yes. No, this is StarCraft. Biz, it's no use because I can't do Skype on the streaming console. I gotta fix that. Before Biz didn't hear what I said, and he's all excited and stuff. It's no use because I can't do Skype when streaming console games. I gotta fix that though. I told you, but you'd never listen to me. Cleffa, why haven't you evolved yet? I told you not to come back if you haven't evolved. That kid in the red and yellow shirt looks like a monkey. Yeah, he would. But he would say click and not clicks. And the ads, not ads. Silly, silly, silly Bizarro. The ass. Welcome back, Twix. Yeah, you missed. I finished the game already. Why not? Oh. It's okay, I have a foam sword with me. I'm gonna stop stream here, because Me First is due in like 5 minutes, and I won't really have time to continue,
but I'll play some more tomorrow.
Oh, I'll play some more Kingdom Hearts 2 tomorrow, and I'll... No, I mean, it's no use. It will just take time to set it up and stuff. So, see you tomorrow, guys. On the same bat channel, at the same bat time. Just gonna save our last time. I'm gonna farm some money as well, so I have lots of money. Okay. Bye, guys.